Welcome everyone. Russian League, WPRL. I can't get my earphones working again.
Right, just do what we can.
So you're here Discord. Yeah.
So I'm planning to go for Castle Park with a bike on the second time. We'll see. It depends on the power ups. Maybe if I get a ghost. This is the easiest start I've ever had. Thank you.
Good enough.
But that pays through customers, we're not crying.
Had an absolutely fucking shit start.
Yeah, half a lot. Where you finish the matters. I just think you know it's more than 8 seconds.
Haven't brought up TV now, yeah.
I'm not riding on the front now. I'm cruising through. And then, 50 seconds to the next group. So if you get in this group, you can just sit in and see where we end up.
Yeah. A couple of them in this group still weren't as great as them. I don't know if they've had to be here. That's the last point. Thank you. Yeah. I'm Alex Tim. I'm the chat saying that if you'd like to say goodbye to me on that book right now.
We're going to get... I think you are... We lowered the step to see what we think is collapsing to your thing, so...
Yeah.
And after that, I think it's... You can go to your sentence and come to the road.
Yeah.
think I got some.
Thank you.
Not sure.
There was three of us in a group, 550, below 70, we're all gone. That's Bill, Chris and Joffrey.
Okay, so Martin was near the front, I think I was 10th overall. Yeah. I think I got 4th and 5th on the first and third castle box, but I'm not sure. We'll see later.
I think I got some in one of the sprints. I think it's the 6th one, I can't remember. Or 7th. Maybe in the 7th.
Excellent. Oh, my legs are gone.
That was hard.
I got into that front room. I was absolutely cocked, and then the spring came round maybe a few seconds later, and I just couldn't
walk it. I had a scary moment after the first sprint of the second lap. I didn't go hard enough. I thought I'd take it easy and I got dropped.
Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah. I managed to get back on in time for Castle and then took 5th on me, I think. Yeah.
We'll
see what the scores come out. Yeah. Oh, that's good. It's good if we got any points at all, really.
Yep. I was lost on one point, I've been there another, so yeah, have a point out.
But the thing is, if they're out, not then anything to vote for, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, I have these quite useful sprints as well, so.
Yeah.
Carl probably would have ended up with 50 or 60 points, but yeah, I'm afraid we'll have to make two with maybe 10 or 12.
If he's invested, he said, Andy, give himself some serious doubt, Rosie, but he would have blacked out.
It's not worth it for a competitive game, is it?
When you get competitive, you get in the race and you go, oh, I'll go easy. You can't, can you? Still go on it.
Even if you're doing, how can you be doing a casual ride? If there's other people there, you want to be catching them, don't you?
Oh, yeah. Interesting kicks in, doesn't it?
Yeah. Oh, well, good ride, everybody. That was great.
Yeah. Well done, everyone.
Yeah, well done.
It couldn't have been that far behind us, I don't think. Oh, so we're dropping out of TTT already?